There's some hair, huh? Actually, my name is Jerry Anthony Witt. I go by Tony. Hey, Tony. It's just funny because my mom was going to name me Tony if I was a girl with an I. I get silly with it, but I'll leave it on the paper. No, I won't. I'll say it. All right. So when Lil Wayne was like 8, he dropped the big D, turned into Wayne. And then I look back, I see Eminem, you know, he wearing a Robin suit. And I was like, yo, the Oval Office, that one's like a rhombus, dude. It's all a rhombus. It's all a rhombus. Actually, we're around it, and it's a sovereign country, or a sovereign, you know, area. It's like, I think it's called the chocolate chip. It's that sweet spot where, oh yeah, guess what? I wonder if he did claim sovereign citizen, or if he just claims all his taxes some other country, or if, I mean, where was that 15-year-old, where was that laundry room at? Was that here in the United States? I mean, Central North America, to be more specific. Was that even in North America? I mean, Canada? Yeah, they can say, American. Sure can. United States, Mexico, still America, North America, too. Central America, somewhere, I guess around the Panama Canal. Southern America, South America, well, all the way around the Horn, you know. But, yeah, I mean, Wildcat did growl. Black Panther, South America. I ain't like a lion in Zion. Well, Serengeti, like, and we're getting there on the whole planet. We're getting close, all right? Well, you know, we heard 2 months. And 2 months and the economy will be fixed. And what lit on fire, can't fight. You know? And we heard De La Rocha say something about campfire and old Tom Jones. Even Elon was talking trash, you know, like whatever. Well, I don't know, Modern Family, I guess. They're talking about the town I live in. What's up, bullfrogs? Well, home toads. What's up, Tom Jones? See, I just turned it around. It's one of those suspended things, you know. But yeah, I used to live up there. I lived in Mount Vernon, Washington. President's a little crazy. I wrote something to send to, you know, to kid. What's up, kid? Proud of you. I get, actually, you're helping me right now. I get stage fright. I totally do. I usually blur out. Like, nah, I got bad teeth. Whatever. That's what they look like. I don't know. I never want to go to the dentist. I mean, all my favorite people when I was a kid, people that had, you know, good teeth. They all had golden stuff in their teeth. I don't know how many people remember stuff like that. Everybody else is missing teeth. Someone still is. I use some. They're just tools. Pretty tools. You know, like, I don't know what these are for. Ew, I got nipples. No, here's why. Well, it's just basic biology. I mean, we all start off as double X chromosome individuals in the womb. You know, spores. Spores. Whoa, what's that? Up, Anna Nicole. And then nipples form. And I was like, whoa, did I say Anna Nicole? And I'm saying that for a reason. Yeah, she's beautiful. She is. And she still fits in her lifeguard suit, which is cool. You know. I'm no Tommy Lee. Don't look that up. Talk to your mom first. I don't know what to say. I don't know. Eddie wants to come kick my ass, he can. You're buying the wine, you fucking two-bottle drunk. Get on stage all two-bottled up. He's pretty mad, though. He's awesome. but I mean, well, actually, I designed a clean energy process. And Fresno, California, I got the physics here. I got some of the physics done up there. I suck at singing. My kids always ask me, shut up, Dad. I'm like, all right. And then I started just writing rhymes and such, and putting them together and just, I don't know. Sometimes I actually do pretty good, but I do better at like beat poetry. It's just, yeah, something that comes out, feels understood. You know, you don't got to keep the rhythm exactly all the time. It don't got to be fitting tunes. It don't got to fit no fine line. It just is what it is and comes out my neck. Well, yeah, that's where it comes from. What'd you expect? Where you think the, you know, vibrations vibrating? It's not just a bunch of hot air coming out my neck. I mean, you could always change the station. Nope, better not be Fox News, babe. Why? You doxing? He's a winner, dog. You're gonna get that. You gotta have the Fox News. Going in the hole for her. That's what dachshunds are bred for. Catching foxes. I know stupid stuff. I don't even know why. Like, I know stupid stuff. Because I ask stupid questions. Well, this is me. I know, and it's just chalk. Point to one left. And I was wondering what happens when you put an object in circular motion. Well, let's see. Some way up here in the northwest, I hear some dude like, what on Jesus? Where are you from? I'm like, what? The thing Leif Erikson talked about, it was like the trees were watching us. I was like, what the fuck's going on? And he even walked out the place with two Viking horns on his helmets. Shoulder pads on. And what the hell is that shit? Is that our American spirits? American spirits. Well, yeah, those are nicotine. Now, I know. You already done said so. Both of you, Damon and Steven. I think Ziggy was chilling with the... I don't know, Ziggy was doing Ziggy. Probably doing yoga. I don't know, when I go to a yoga class, it's weird. Had a yoga instructor just, yeah, I'm married. I'm just like, all right, dude. Like, I'm not that guy. I was just in yoga class. I like yoga, that's why. You know, I still like beginner yoga. My ankle's still healing. I stepped off a curb one day, it just broke. I broke everything else, roughing it. Then I jumped off a roof one day, and I re-broke it. Then went to jail and got beat up by the COs for not being able to stand up. Like, take your bag, go down the hole. I can't, dude. I've been in the hospital for 5-6 hours, getting yelled at by a dude telling me to stand up and walk on it because he's not a doctor. It's broken. The doctor said so. Get up and walk. I can't, dude. Well, we'll drag you. Cool. So I pulled out my wool blanket that I told him I'm allergic to. Bob Barker. Suck. This ain't wool. I hear cashmere work, but I hear it's expensive. But I hear it's more durable. But I hear cotton's good. I like cotton. Cotton's cool. Hey, what's up, Cotton? You got your shins blew off in Korea? You golfing with Dorf? Dorf? Yeah, you know, Dorf. I don't even know what he's from. He reminds me of like a couple things. He reminds me of Ann Pearl from Hee Haw. I don't know why. Ann Pearl. Pearl's Wisdom? Yeah. Hee Haw. Where's your Hee Haw at, donkey? Why'd you get so fly? I don't know. Maybe it was Wooden Jesus. What on Jesus? Where are you from? Rio, Canada, maybe Taiwan. He's sitting there with a box of chocolates. I was like, what the hell is going on? Why are you sitting there? For rest? All right, Forrest, you're a good one. You cool. Yeah, you know. And then, I'll just leave this one up to Belushi. He's like, toga, toga, toga. I don't know if that dude's sheets are yellow, bro. And I mean, that guy yelled it from way over there. What are you? We got the best prostitutes in Russia. The only people he was talking about was his homeboy, our president. And he was the one talking about him. Like, was they pissing and farting all over each other that night? Or is that what they're into? Like,
We had prostitutes come in. They pee all over him. They poot all over me. I have them come in. They just pooting on me. And I'm just like, yo, these guys just putting around out there. Like, you're kind of close to Long Beach up there in Washington. You know, them goonies. I mean, goondogs. That's us. It's all of us. It's actually where, well, I can't be his best friend because he got married. That's actually the best breakup I ever had from my dude friend. Dude friend. I ain't going to be a pimple on my dude friend's ass. Like, he's my golden calf. I mean, my golden bull. I mean, wait, boys, cows are females. Why is our president stuck to that thing like a dog? I'd rather be a bullfrog, but I yell snarf. Not allowed to bark here unless you're a cop. It's one of those things in Fresno. It's bulldogs from street all the way to the president of the university. Fresno State Bulldogs. Like, you know, there's all kinds of different people here. You know, I know people that are black diamonds, blue diamonds, HAs. Actually, they invited me to hang out a couple times. I don't know, I met a chapter president up in Hanford. Met another one on a bar at Blackstone. We going snowboarding here all the time? Like, I know this dude. Like, what's up, Wayne? I'm not even talking to Wayne. Actually, I kind of am, you know. But I'm not. This is actually for Tony. Tony Cornell. I ended up in Puget Sound University, you know. Got off at C-Tech. And your dad had died not long before. Your dad's one of those voices that's always been, you know, like, audio slave. I've been stuck to it myself. I've been working on a clean energy process for years. I got in physics to Fresno State. There's no head of physics there. Wayne tried to go to school for psychology. He just couldn't do it. You know, there's too many people. Like, hey, Wayne. I write some of that. Actually, I want to send you a letter. Not Wayne. Fuck him. I was playing. But seriously, fuck him. Like, he just bought a Bugatti. I expect him to take that engine out and put a clean one in. For real. 927.75. Jerry Anthony Witt, also Hernandez. Can hear both ears. See it with my mouth, both eyes. Or, you know, it took 2 billion years for atoms to form, for them to even the molecules, for you to ever hear a sound. You ever had a thought that hit you? Like, well, and all of a sudden, I am part of God. God himself. Yep, that's our face. Da Vinci. You know, what do you see? See Mona Lisa smiling. I was like, I'm not even clowning on that. That shit was dope. Like, it's a trip. Because I was actually writing the same thing. I got proof of it. I got proof of a lot of stuff. You know, the arts are something different a lot of people don't always understand. You know, I mean, here's the thing about, let's look at time. For instance, this point in now. Now, our yesterday's now is connected to this point in now. Obviously they are. If I could take a book from yesterday and bring it here, or I've had this phone for a while, got all these memories, stepping outside, grab my newspaper and stepping on a banana slug. And I was like, oh, dude, poor slug. And then, oh, damn. That slug disappeared. I don't know if I stepped on the same banana slug like twice a week or what. It's crazy up there. I love it, though. But actually, this is where I live. Not trying to run from the place. Actually, I don't know. Like, I cried whenever I heard about your dad. I cried even more whenever I got C-TAC and I was going to, you know, Puget Sound University. I seen graffiti by a dude I knew in Vegas, C-TAC. Whenever I got up to Mount Vernon, I was getting into it. I saw the name of the town that I was born in, painted there. And I was walking, I walked through the school that I never got to go to. It said, hello, from the 360 to the 559, the bathroom.
on the toilet. And I was like, dude, this is some of the weirdest stuff ever. Like, my boy Desk is riding on a train. You know, like, he rides Desk. Desk. Because that's the end of the scent. Can't ask. You know, sk. Or whatever. Just sk. Because. Sk. Because you don't get that extra K. We'll give you a time to count 51. Solitaire. You know how it's done. Just doing a thing. And, hey. You know, I don't know. And I'm not trying to be a jerk. I say I'm who I am. You know, like Bob. Bob sang a gospel song. He had to do with mountains and trees. I don't know a lot of gospel. You know, your dad's kind of gospel to me. And, you know, I'm proud of you. You looked at some of the rougher stuff. That's how relationships really are in real life. You know, I'm divorced. Raised my kids for 7 years by myself. Proud to say, I'm like Eminem. I like, was it whatever, little Batman. I mean, his bat so little he dropped it off. Big D fell off. Boop, boop. Bounced right off Drake. Doop, doop. He didn't even know. What? He must have got a dunk on, yo. Ha! Why? Because he likes basketball. It just makes him smile. It looks like a kid all the time. You want to know what's funny about that, though? Where are you from? Canada. Bunch of goons. I mean, goonies. No, I'll be the goonie. You guys can't even teach your Bambies to ice skate. So you play polo like real man. Just playing. Goon's one of them tough movies. It's a great movie. I do okay, though. I'm not bragging. I don't want to fight. For real. Yeah. Especially Chris Brown. Like, he can put on some cleats. I didn't pay lay you. He's diamonds on soles of his shoes and scrape your face off. He can get that chicharrón off our president's face. I mean, no bail, no bail. And, yeah, this is part of the stuff I'm sending you, if I ever get your address. You know, like I was talking about them too. And you see Wayne come in. And, you know, back in the day, Wayne struts in and his sweats, whatever. I was just like, holy shit. He looks like every tough lesbian I've ever known. My sister's one of the lipstick lesbians. She will fuck you up. She's just, that's just the way it is, you know. I knew it was going to be kind of tough, I guess. We're just toughing my sister up. You know, it's just the way it is. I ain't never hit a girl except for, well, my little sister. My little sister Elizabeth, I might have pushed her around a little bit, you know, just picking on her. But my sister Chris, give her dead legs, shit like that. And she gives me shit, even though I've been working on the same thing for 12 years, you know. And you still need it. We all need it. Global warming, our president don't believe in it. I don't believe in science. Nope. We already have that tested. That's what my companies do. We test for all that environmental stuff. And then we get COVID. And what's he say? No, we didn't want those real numbers. What the fuck you just say, dude? You know what I'm saying? You didn't want the real numbers. What'd you want to do with the numbers? You want to have all them numbers fake as fuck so you can pretend? Is that how you do your valuations? Because that don't sound correct. I mean, it might sound right, although it's underhanded. Although I thought that was a Southpaw thing. Southpaw sounds like it's underhand, but it's actually not, because I don't know which way you're throwing the ball, kid. You know? I mean, hold on, where's my Ollie North shirt? It's funny, I found some Ollie North shirts. You know, it's pretty awesome. If I was going to Ollie North, what would I do? I don't know. I already did it once. Salt Lake City, too. Like, and I'm not talking trash. I love our military. You know, like for real. I have a whole family in the military. But do you want to go home and it be like the military? Hell no. That's not home. That's why we have a military. I mean, now I've seen some military people do some crazy shit. And this is no joke. Like, I've been drunk with some military folk. I got in a fight with one dude because he was talking a little mess. I mean, he was, you know, what's that stuff called?
Post-traumatic. But it was the 90s. He was still dealing with Vietnam, and he was talking all ugly about these little, you know, all the girls in the neighborhood. And I was like, yo, you need to shut that down. And he threw a cup of tequila at my face at 18. That's how, right there, been chipped since I was 18. I also broke my ankle right at 19, $20,000 in debt right at 19. That's a good way to start. Chipped tooth, broke ankle. Let's keep going. Actually, I was actually at the top of my class. You know, they took 12 of us from my whole entire city, little city, Yuma, Arizona. It's a military city. It's one of the two, you know, borders, the gates that are open. There's the Yuma Crossing, which is actually at San Luis, right past Somerton. Now, in Fresno, we got the Taco Festival. In Somerton, once a year, they got like 10, 20, 30,000 people show up for tamales. Now, that's crazy shit. It's awesome. I want to go. I haven't made it yet. Like, that town's little. I remember going there as a kid. Like, I couldn't speak Spanish, and everywhere I went, they were speaking, well, Mexican. This is different. It's different. You know it's different. I mean, even Italians got Spanish influence. You know, they're very similar. I don't, you know, Portuguese. Don't say the other thing. There's a difference. I don't know if you've ever had real chorizo. I'm not talking about the one I walk around, slap myself in the face with. My son's like, stop it, Dad. Well, that was whenever they stayed with me. You know, like, yeah, I've been working on something for a long time. Parked my car at the courthouse. Car's gone. Actually, the dude doing fingerprints was like, what'd you do? I was like, what do you mean? He's all there emptying the whole place out because of you. So I parked my car at the front of the courthouse. I painted it too. I designed a clean energy process. I got the physics of Fresno State. They're peer reviewed. I got physics too. Puget Sound University. I actually, you know, I stood up, I presented it. It was just an abstract, you know, gravity, simple as possible, but not simpler. Now, some people get offended whenever you write, but not simpler. But that's stupid. I ain't trying to offend nobody, jackasses. I'm trying to talk to kids. Right, but not simpler. Well, if it's not simpler, then let's make it even simpler. Oh, can we make it simpler than this? Cool. Well, if you don't know how to explain it simply, then you don't know how to teach it. That's what Einstein said. If you can't explain it simply, you shouldn't be teaching it. You want me to show you how easy it is to show you that Einstein's own proof that, you know, and, you know, I'll bring a couple more stars in. How you doing? We had Batman. We had Wayne. Is Ozzy there? All right, cool. Hey, Ozzy. And, yeah, you know, this thing. I could have walked in that factory. Could have walked out with the Black Lung. Or I could have done what the Beatles done. The Beatles was going to be bloody heroes. And now Ozzy's a lot of people's heroes. Like, I know some people that got a place to live in Vegas for a long time. Nice-ass house. Hot tub, my buddy Randall's house. Like, he had a cat named Ozzy, flat face. That's kind of funny, dude, because I was in Puget Sound. It was a pug, E.T., and whoa, extraterrestrial. Phone home. All right. What do you get, you know, all the way from, you know, gas app. Gravity as simple as possible, but not simpler. With beans, you know, the Care Beans. What, Care Bears there? What Care Bears? Oh, that's what they used to call Highway Patrol in Vegas. Hi, Jerry Bear. Thanks for saying Ray Fawn. Darn, friend of the devil. I lived, hindsight 2020. How you doing, Mickey Hart? Got X-Vex, 1 through 500, limited edition. Took it to a bookstore because I've been trying to get this thing out for a while. Fuck you, T. I'm playing. I just love those old pictures. You got.